Hello, shoes. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to stand on you again.
Oh, wow. What a horrible dream I just had. I looked in the sky where an elephant's eye was looking at me from a bubblegum tree. And all that I knew was the hole in my shoe, which was letting in water.
Letting in water.
Letting in water. Oh no, what a really heavy bummer. I walked through a field that just wasn't real, with 100 tin soldiers that stood at my shoulder.
Back in reality again. Oh no, look at all that washing up. Heavy. Oh no, the plug hole's bunged up with cornflakes. I wonder why they don't make wholemeal cornflakes. Probably so they can make sure that people like me get diarrhea all the time. Hey, that sounds just like me on the radio.
So through my coat. Oh no, it wasn't a dream after all.
My shoe, which was melting in water. Melting in water. Melting in water.
Oh, I'm having a horrible refreeze.
Oh no, my shoes are on the radio as well now.
Sure. insurance company. Let's look at the real needs of Mr. and Mrs. Piggott. They're taking out a mortgage, which is a very large financial commitment.
One of those things where if you play it backwards at 33 RPM, it says something, you know, like Neil is a poo brain, or Jimi Hendrix is alive and well and living in Dagenham. Just thought, if the world's round, like, where are all the corners?